Okay, so this is another look at the master bedroom. That's the bathroom right there, carpet. And then down this hallway is where the other bedrooms are. They're separated by the closet and the bathroom, so that you're not next to any of the other bedrooms, even though they're on the same side of the house. This bathroom was just redone as well. It's new tile floors, has the large rectangle tiles. Vanity, and then I believe it's Sylestone countertop. This one also has the shower over the tub. Toilet in here. Okay, head back down. Okay, so now there's three bedrooms down here. We'll go in this one first. They all have carpet in the bedrooms. Big windows, ceiling fan. And it has a closet right there. This, I want to say, I believe that this is a queen, I think. Look in this closet. See? It's just a standard closet. Plenty of space. So, nice and neutral paint. Alright. Let me close that closet. Sorry. Okay. Back out here. We're actually going to turn here and go in this bedroom. Ceiling fan with a light. Closet in the corner. Big window in the front. So it's a good size room. They have a twin day bed in here. But there's tons of room. She has a lot of stuff in this room, so there's tons of room in here.